It's your undress rehearsal. So take your clothes off, show me how you show off. It's your undress rehearsal. You the main attraction. Lights, camera, action.
Hey, I never agreed to join.
Oh, wow, Sayori. Who's your friend?
He's our club's newest member.
That's not set in stone.
This is Monica, Yuri, and that's Suki. And you already know me.
Welcome to our meeting.
Are you into reading?
Your need for being coy.
We'll improve your uptake.
Have a freaking cupcake, unless you bring a boy.
Time to write some poems. Don't be scared to show them.
The festival stays away.
Or with better making,
and I'll walk home alone today. Maybe we're friends, maybe we're more. How can he love a simple girl next door? I'm just not the type he's looking for.
Hey, Sayori, you doing okay? I'm having a difficult day. I'd say you seem pretty lonely.
I wish I could make her grin. All she wants are things back the way they've been.
She's and stressed and she's feeling blue, so I don't want Sayori hanging around you.
Just Monica, 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 just Monica.
I'm so glad you're joining the Literature Club.
Wait, what happened to...
Oh, there's no one here named Beth.
Manga is my passion. Don't you dare fashion the writing got the nets. Please until tomorrow. Are you looking up my dress?
Let's go read a story.
What about me?
Let's talk about me instead.
I've been learning piano and I sing soprano, and I can't get you out of my head.
Can't look away, can't help but blush. Where did I get this overwhelming crush? It's sharp as a knife and twice the rush.
Yo, there's something I think you should know. So
clean and chill and still kind of sweaty, and I don't mind cutting to the chase. I'm in love with you and your gorgeous face.
That's a sentiment I can't allow. So my dear friend Yuri, it's getting the point now.
Just Monica, 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 just Monica.
Get you a gift, maybe you knew. Natsuki is next, I'm deleting her too. We don't need cupcakes or poems or tea. I only need you to love me.
Wow, that's a lot of Crunchyroll you've been watching. You're really taking advantage of that free birth trial.
Hey, there's no one else in our way. So look at me and just say, right here, my dear, that you love me. And we'll sit here till the end of time, cause I've earned this and you're finally mine. And I'm sorry you had to see, but it no longer matters, cause now you belong to me.
Just Monica, 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 just Monica.
Well, look what the cat dragged in.
Sayori? You're still in the literature club?
Of course, I'm the president after all.
Well, Sayori, who's your friend?
He's our newest member.
I'm guessing that's not set in stone.
This time, I think it is.
Why don't you join us? I was just getting Natsuki here into my favorite horror novel.
Hey, it's not like I like it or anything.
So, are you walking home with anyone after this?
Just my friend Sayori.
Just Sayori, just Sayori, just Sayori, just Sayori, just Sayori, just Sayori, just Sayori.